Yeah, Dreamers
is Arlai is doing some pattern check first. And like I said, we see the Link and the Diddy and the Cloud and the Wario.
They go and edit.
Yeah, it's actually just right there. They're going in. And there's the bite. Bite is such a weird move when you don't when you aren't used to Wario, because you can get grabbed out of the air. That's something you have to look out for, because that isn't a thing you are used to. But it looks pretty even right now. They are doing pretty well. And oh, almost a down air into the fingers touch. Really interesting setup. And the up smash, not. Also, with Wario, you actually has kinda a second finishing touch if he has a raft. And also Cloud has, of course, really good throws to set up into raft and kills so early. And that's now. Zinda doesn't get back actually. And there are some team combos. Really nicely done. And the F-row is not enough, okay. And pretty much, and the waft is gone. And the back throw, not getting the up air there. The red team actually is doing pretty well. There are one of the best players of their country, but they're still a green team, but they're still holding it up to them. And the back air, and the into up air, and they actually in the lead. Not bad. I don't know if they actually teamed before, but I know Gluttony and Azriel didn't team before. And no, it's Wario. You can't give Wario that easily. If he has a bike.
Oh, the bike.
There's a tech in the bike in the air.
The bike changed the angle at where the Link was launched like that.
Yeah.
And then it killed. Wow. Yeah.
Actually, I think that was some cheese. Yeah, that was pretty sick. And the back throw into... No, he didn't get the punish there. He actually could have finished and touched, I think. And the down air, but... And oh, the ref. And that's pretty harsh for them.
But it's
still pretty even.
They both have
a player at low percent and a player at really high percent.
They have to take out Wario pretty fast.
And that's it for them. Whoa!
Well, they have that person advantage. Pretty difficult to play actually, because Diddy has still 130% and gets taken out by back air easily.
And this bike, but yeah. Cloud's still such a good part ride in 2v1s and the up smash. And the up air, and that's not actually it. didn't get the up smash, but the fair, also not. But he has to burn his limit.
Yeah.
He messed up Spaghetti, but
the up smash.
It actually
takes it.
Yeah, he actually takes first.
Silenzo and Hasten go up 1-0. Against Latini and Azriel.
And they're actually fourth? Yeah, they're fourth seed. Latini and Azriel, so it's a pretty good win for them right now. Let's see if Azriel and Latini can adapt and beat them in the next game. But Azriel and Slinder did a really good job. They also had good team synergy, and yeah, I didn't expect that. And we're going to final destination. But Vare is much better on final disc. I think it's one of his best stages. But I don't know how good it's in singles, in doubles. But in singles, is I think it's one of his best stages because of his footstool combos and his standard combos.
Yeah.
But Red Team is really good at pressuring then at the corner. It doesn't get them. Their green team is very often at the ledge, and they don't have too much room to get some team synergy. But there's the F throw in the finishing touch. That's cloud in the teams. That still doesn't look too bad for Red Team. And he didn't get the punish of the side B, but there it was the first hit of S smash, but after that he still died. But yeah, it looks much, much better.
Red Team having a bit of the lead.
Yeah, Gluttony is playing this dog thing there and is maneuvering around and don't get killed.
Pressuring with the neutral airs.
Gluttony is so good at avoiding the kill.
And there he goes.
Yeah, that's actually the second stock of Azrael. But Gluttony is still at this.
And the buffed.
First stock. And then, really nice stock. And the next stock. Really nicely done. That was two really early stocks from Azrael.
Remember the words. This would be a good win.
Yeah, this would be a pretty good upset, I think. But yeah, that hurts Gluttony and Azure really hard. These two early kills from Cloud.
That down air spike was.
Yeah.
That was sick.
Yeah. And also, Rev isn't there too much soon because he used it not too long ago. So they have to fight it manually. Maybe only finish in touch. But yeah. And
yeah, Link
down here. So
lying there, trying to pressure Asian to die.
And
The back air.
And it still looks pretty good for Red Team.
Yeah.
It's probably one problem of Green Team that didn't team too much and they don't have too much experience together. And I think Kaysian and Zinder actually.
Teams. I don't know if the Wolf was fully charged.
And the F's smashed not enough. And it wasn't fully charged and didn't kill. Yeah.
It wasn't fully charged. Green so it wouldn't have killed.
Up throw and then back.
But the foot was, the lock was.
Really sick, yeah. But he didn't get much out of it because it's team. And
the Russell. The team kill. That's unfortunate. Attacking.
Really nicely done from Red Team.
I thought he was like going to back air and then cross slash, but then he did up smash.
He killed his teammate with back throw, right?